get the roof. Now, Thomas, my boy, listen to me. Let me explain. Now, the mayor of this village is an absolute rascal, right? Now, he has the money belonging to the poor orphans down there, and he intends to keep it all for himself.
Now, if you will go down this rope and help us to get the money out, we will see that it is distributed amongst those to whom it rightfully belongs. Eh?
I don't know. Maybe I should ask my father or Woody.
Oh, no. There's no necessity to bother them. I'm sure they would approve. In fact, I'm quite certain your father would be very proud of you. Very proud.
Oh, yes.
He would?
Yes, of course he would. So come on, let's pull the job. I mean, let us do our best to help the poor little orphans. Shall we? You see, Anthony, everything comes to him who waits. He believed every word of that silly story.
Hey, wait a minute. How do I know that money's really for the poor little orphans?
Well, you have my word of honor.
And you have mine.
Oh, well, then it must be all right.
One of those bags.
Which one?
The biggest one.
Then climb on and we'll pull you up.
It's going to work, Tony.
Nobody will guess how we did it. Maybe we'll come back later.
Well, there's plenty more down there.